I'm Stacye Kellerman, and my dad was John Kellerman. He was a Parkinson's patient. He was diagnosed in 1992 at the age of 38, and it was right before my youngest sibling was born that they found out that he had it. He noticed it first when he was carrying in a bag of groceries from the car. He felt his finger twitching, and my mom, being a nurse, took it seriously, and they went to get it checked out, but that was the first time that he ever noticed anything. Well, he tells the story about he went to the neurologist, and the guy was really direct, stripped him down to his underwear and made him walk across the hallway and said, "I know what you've got, you've got Parkinson's." We were sitting in our kitchen, and it was probably like 6 or 7, and they told us about it, and I remember asking him, Are you gonna die? And he said, "We're all gonna die." He's like, "I'm not gonna die from this though," which is what ended up happening. My father, John Kellerman, was a patient here at the clinic for many years, and served as a patient advocate for a long time in different capacities. I think that he tried to make his experience as positive as he could, and found that educating other people would help him deal with the grief that he was going through. Last year, my sister and I ran with Racing for Parkinson's. The reason that we got involved with the race was because we ended up losing him last summer. My friends had created a team called Team John in memory of my father. We raised over $12,000 for the center, and it was a really positive experience for us and helped us channel our energy towards a positive thing in his memory. Come join us.